Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Now.
Get to my truck!
Trust me, it won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Got his engines!
You're testing my patience!
Hey! She's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Hell! More drop pods! Are you kidding me?
Another dead shepherd!
Potential hostile target spotted.
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn
wrecking
house!
Your resistance is as impressive as infuriating!
Thank you.
cowboy.
Well, shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here. Check the armory and take what you need.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area? Watch out!
Come on, downstairs!
Got him.
Downstairs, go!
Get to the cellar!
Oh, that was close. Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Looks like that. Of an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Dad, I visited Mom before we came in.
Okay.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
This morning. And the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. We've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed. With any luck, Jen'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Definitely didn't lose him. Condor incoming!
All that for target!
One dead bug!
Unit relocating now! Unit reloading. Target acquired.
Another dead bot.
Assaulting. Reload commencing. Potential hostile target spotted. Subdued hostile target.
Oh, yeah!
Where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Got it!
Just follow the path.
flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No.
The barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
All right, get inside.
I need a hand.
Come on!
Shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
EP Shepherd deployed. Cease and desist.
The Guardian's coming in!
Assaulting.
Moving.
Investigating potential containment target.
Department's here.
Goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Got it.
Please deposit any rare base in a receptacle. Thank you.
Heads up! More DBs!
Sniper!
Somebody come get me!
Coming!
Activate the next one! Citizens on it!
Fire in the hole!
Any of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night. Come on,
Mine now.
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.